2021年12月31日晚间11点45分，加州一位产妇在萨利纳斯产下她的儿子阿尔弗雷多，而就在15分钟后，伴随着新年钟声的响起，她的女儿艾琳也来到这个世界。
I did not know they were going to be born in a different year. It was a surprise. I'll spend it to them the best I can, but if they want to, I mean, when they're older, if they want to, you know, celebrate their birthdays like different years, that's up to them. But right now that they're small and they're with me, they're going to celebrate their birthday together.
产妇马德里格的预产期原本是1月16日，但这对双胞胎却提前到来。马德里格说，孩子的爸爸和家中其他三个孩子对新生命的到来感到非常高兴。根据这对双胞胎出生医院的数据，美国每年约有120,000名双胞胎出生，但生日不同的双胞胎却很罕见。有人估计双胞胎在不同年份出生的概率为200万分之一。